Welcome to this Ovum presentation on Application Lifecycle Management, featuring a discussion between Janos Koppany, CEO and co-founder of Intland Software, and Michael Azoff, Principal Analyst at Ovum. Application Lifecycle Management, or ALM solutions, are tools that allow engineers to manage software development throughout its lifecycle, from inception to eventual retirement. Beyond the simplest examples, developing software applications that power the internet age, from mobile apps to connected cars, need to be managed in order to keep track of project progress, ensure that what is being built is what the customer wants, and that the development process accounts for agility, governance, security, safety, compliance, testing, and more. The leading solutions on the market provide this tooling in an integrated manner, offering the benefits of end-to-end traceability, project progress visibility, and cross-lifecycle collaboration and information sharing.
Key trends in application lifecycle management, or ALM, is the need to trace assets across the lifecycle. Organizations tend to have a mix of tools, and as a result of the tool friction, there is a difficulty in the traceability. So we see a trend towards integrated, holistic solutions that allow that traceability across the lifecycle. Another key trend is the increase in software content in advanced engineered products. And with that exponential rise of software, there is increased complexity, so that there's a need to manage that, and ALM plays a strong role, especially in safety critical systems where there's regulations to be compliant. And then finally, there's the increased adoption of agile processes, and in particular SAFe, which is the scaled agile framework, allowing a structured approach to scaling agile, and that's highly popular in engineered environments.
We are experiencing increased software complexity and growing reliance on software in all kinds of engineered products. Therefore, true integration of functionality, process, and data across the lifecycle is crucial. Ensuring process integrity and data consistency are of vital importance, regardless of whether waterfall, hybrid, agile, or scaled agile are used. That is why codeBeamer ALM offers business process management capabilities out of the box and custom integrations and smart export-import functionality. Its end-to-end integration and features enable benefits such as shorter time to market, compliance with industry-specific standards and regulations, and complete traceability.
Ovum Decision Matrix, or ODM, is Ovum's product assessment methodology based on three dimensions: technology, enterprise fit, and market impact. We, for the first time in our ALM ODM, included not just enterprise IT, but also engineering manufacturing. And this is related to what I mentioned earlier, the increased software content in advanced products. We invited Intland Software to participate in our study, and it performed admirably well, and we ranked its ALM solution codeBeamer in the leader category. We not only liked the advanced capabilities of codeBeamer, but also the fact that it's targeting engineering manufacturing.
We were happy to learn that Ovum recognized codeBeamer as market-leading ALM platform. Our solution is a robust yet flexible ALM software that promotes process maturity and is used successfully by large global companies worldwide. Its predefined templates to support compliance in safety-critical industries make it a great fit for medical device development as well as automotive, avionics sectors, just to name a few.
So the future for ALM, we see ALM solutions embrace agility in deeper ways, especially with DevOps. DevOps is currently very hot, and we see ALM solutions merge with DevOps release management solutions in the future. Also, microservices architecture and containerization, which is being driven by Agile and DevOps, we see that impacting ALM and ALM solutions. And then finally, the increased use of software in products and the transformation of businesses towards the digital economy and the Internet of Things, we see software as being the value add in products and the differentiator, and so there's going to be an increased need for ALM to manage software projects.